My name's Laura Wallace. I'm show director here at Universal Orlando.
And how long have you been with Halloween Horror Nights?
I've been with Halloween Horror Nights since 1998.
What got you into what got you into the event? What got you down here?
I've worked at Universal for over 16 years. Falling into Halloween Horror Nights was just kind of a given. It's our biggest event, and everybody loves it. I'm a dancer. I started out as a dancer, and I started working with Halloween Horror Nights choreographing Bill and Ted.
Awesome.
So that's kind of how I got into it.
So what's been, over the years, what's been your favorite experience with Halloween Horror Nights?
You know, there's so many. I have gotten to work on every part of Halloween Horror Nights. I was a part of the house design and creative team for a long time. I've recently switched to the streets over the past several years. I believe this year is probably one of my most exciting years because we got to totally reinvent the street program. And it's new. Something we've never done before, and completely exciting.
So when we hear that nowhere is safe, what does that mean? Like, literally nowhere is safe?
Literally.
Or, so what if I go into a shop? Am I safe?
No.
What if I go onto, the Men in Black queue? Am I safe?
Maybe.
Okay. What if I go into a bathroom? Am I safe?
Maybe.
Huh. So, for the timid at heart, what do you have to warn them about this year? Like, what?
You're going to get scared.
Thank you so much.